Police in Westbrook are investigating what they call a random shooting that happened last month. Police say shots were fired at a home on North Street. Nobody was hurt. They released these pictures of two suspects related to the shooting. They say a third suspect was driving a getaway car, believed to be a blue Honda Civic. Police ask anyone with information to contact the Westbrook Police Department.